स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट सरफेस एरिया वॉल्यूम ऑफ सिलेंडर। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल सी व्हाट इज द डायग्राम ऑफ सिलेंडर एंड हाउ कैन वी मेंशन द डायमेंशंस। क्लियर? इन सिलेंडर देयर आर टू सर्कुलर पार्ट्स, अपर एंड लोअर, लाइक योर वाटर ग्लास आर एच, दिस इज ऑल्सो क्लियर। नाउ फर्स्ट इज व्हाट इज वॉल्यूम, पाई आर स्क्वायर एच, वेयर पाई इज अ कांस्टेंट व्हिच वैल्यू हैज स्पेस वेदर इट इज 22/7 और 3.14। देन कर्व्ड सरफेस एरिया और लेटरल सरफेस एरिया, दोनों का मीनिंग सेम होता है व्हिच इज 2πRh। देन थर्ड, टोटल सरफेस एरिया इनर आउटर ऑल, इट विल बी CSA प्लस एरिया ऑफ बोथ द सर्कुलर एंड्स, 2πRh प्लस 2πR स्क्वायर। नाउ यू कैन टेक कॉमन 2πR, इट बिकम्स h प्लस r। दिस इज द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्मूला व्हिच हैज गिवन इन NCERT, बट इफ यू कांट लर्न द फॉर्मूला देन यू कैन जनरेट ऑल्सो इट एज CSA प्लस एरिया ऑफ both the circular ends, clear? Now we will do different question based on surface area volume of cylinder. Now our question is based on curved surface area. The curved surface area of a right circular cylinder, because it is perpendicular, clear? That's why we are calling right circular cylinder of height 14 cm is, height is given 14 cm, CSA is given 88 cm. First of all, write down the dimensions. CSA is 88 cm² and height is 14 cm. You have to find out diameter. Diameter means 2 into r. If you will find radius, then you can easily find out diameter. Okay? Now, what is the formula of CSA? We are having 2πRh. Write down the formula 2πRh. Ab CSA is given 88. Now 88 equal to 2. If pi is not mentioned in the question, then you will take 22/7. Here r, height is 14. Now we will solve this, it becomes 7 into 2. 88 equal to 44 into 2 into r. Now shift the value in the denominator, which implies that 88 upon 44 into 2, it will cut like this. It means therefore r equal to 1 cm. Clear? Now we have to find out the diameter. Diameter is 2 into r, 2 into 1, therefore diameter equal to 2 cm. Like these questions, we will do different more questions based on curved surface area or total surface area. Okay. Now we will do this question based on again surface area of cylinder. A metal pipe is 77 meters long. First of all, I am drawing the figure here. In this, there are two circular parts. Okay. But the height is same for both. The length is 77 meters long. Inner radius is 4 cm, matlab up to this. And the outer radius is 4.4, diameter. It is diameter, whole dimension. 4.4, and it is internal 4 cm. Clear? Now, first of all, we will find radius. Capital D is, I am writing capital D for external diameter. 4.4 cm, therefore capital radius is, it means greater radius is 4.4 divided by 2. It becomes 2.2 cm, small diameter 4 cm, then small r is 4/2. 2 cm length will be equal or same for both the conditions. 77 cm. Now our first part is, what is inner curved surface area? Inner means you will use internal radius. Clear? Inner curved surface area equal to 2πrh. Surface area is 2πrh. Inner curved, it means you will use smaller radius. Clear? Now the value of pi is not mentioned here. It means you will use value of pi as 22/7. 22/7. R is 2. Height is 77. Length means height. You can write as height also. Now the curved surface area, it means inner curved surface area equal to 11. 2 into 2, 44 into 22. CSA will become 968. Centimeter square. This is your inner curved surface area. Now I will proceed at second part, which is outer curved surface area. Outer curved surface area. Outer means we will use external radius. Clear? External radius means 2 pi capital R h. Now 2 into 22/7, capital R is 2.2 and h means this length. Now again it becomes 44 into 2.2 into 11. After solving and multiplying these values, it will become, the calculation will be outer curved surface area equal to 1064.8 centimeter square. Now we will proceed at third part. Third part is total surface area. Now in the third part, we have to find total surface area. Total surface area means if we will add inner area, outer area and area of this part. Clear? ठीक है, बिकॉज देर आर टू सर्कुलर पोर्शन, वन फॉर इंटरनल एंड अदर फॉर एक्सटर्नल. ठीक है, इन द थर्ड पार्ट टोटल सर्फेस एरिया इक्वल टू इनर सी एस ए प्लस आउटर सी एस ए प्लस एरिया ऑफ टू इंटू एरिया ऑफ सर्कुलर पार्ट. अब सर्कुलर पार्ट का एग्जैक्ट एरिया कैसे आएगा, जब हम आउटर में से इनर को माइनस करेंगे. इनर इज 968, आउटर इज 1064.8 एंड 2 इनटू एरिया ऑफ सर्कुलर कैपिटल पाई आर स्क्वायर माइनस स्मॉल आर स्क्वायर. ठीक है, नाउ 968 प्लस 1064.8 प्लस टेकिंग पाई कॉमन एंड पुटिंग द वैल्यू ऑफ पाई. Now R square, capital R is 2.2 square minus small r is this 968 plus 1064.8 plus 44/7. It will be 4.84 minus 4. 968 plus 1064.4.8. This is inner, this is outer, plus 44/7 into, if you will subtract it, then it will be 0.84. Now cut it, it becomes 0.12968. Now I'm adding both the values. It will 0.12 6 6 12 1 13 10 2. ठीक है, plus 44 into 0.12. After solving whole expression, we will get 2038.08. Clear? Now this is our total surface area for this whole metal pipe. Now we will do different questions based on volume of same shape cylinder. Now we will do two different questions based on volume. First is, the circumference of the base of cylinder, the cylindrical vessel, is 132 centimeter. First of all, if this is a cylinder and the base of circumference of the base, मतलब circumference base कैसे है हमारा circular, मतलब circumference हमें किसका दिया हुआ है, circumference of base 132 centimeter. अब circular portion में है तो 2 pi r की value given है 132, then we will find r first, 132 upon 2 pi equal to 132 upon 2 into 22 into 7. It will cut out 6, then therefore r equal to 21 centimeter because the dimension is in centimeter. Now how many liters of water can it hold? उसमें कितना पानी आ सकता है? Liters तो बाद में बात करेंगे. First of all, कितना पानी आ सकता है? मतलब we have to find out its capacity. Capacity means volume. ठीक है? Therefore, volume of cylinder equal to pi r square h. It means 22 by 7 into 21 into 21 into height is 25. Therefore, we will solve this. It becomes 22 into 63 into 25. Now, if you will solve the whole expression, it will be 34650 centimeter cube. It is volume of cylinder. Clear? Now we have to change this centimeter cube into liter. Okay, the dimension is given 1000 centimeter cube equal to 1 liter. It means what will we do? Volume of vessel equal to 34650. We will divide by 1000 because it is in centimeter cube, and we will write down the answer in liter form. Then it will be 34.65 liters. Clear? It is the capacity of cylindrical vessel. Okay. Now our second question is, if the lateral means curved, the meaning is same. I have discussed previous also. Surface area of a cylinder is 94.2 centimeter. Then write down lateral surface area equal to 94.2. Now what is the formula? And the height is 5. What is the formula? 2 pi r h equal to 94.2. ठीक है, इट इज सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर. नाउ हाइट इज 5 एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ पाई इज मेंशन. वी विल टेक 3.14. क्लियर? हियर द वैल्यू ऑफ पाई इज नॉट मेंशन, दैट्स व्हाई आई हैव टेकन 22 बाय 7. क्लियर? नाउ r इक्वल टू 94.2 अपॉन 2 इनटू पाई इनटू 5. r इक्वल टू 94.2 अपॉन 2, पाई इज 3.14. क्लियर? Into 5. Clear? Now we will cut the operation. It will be 2 4 8, then 7.1. Chicken. Now r equal to 47.1 upon 3.14 into 5. If we will solve this whole expression, then r will be 3. Centimeter. By solving this whole expression, r will be 3 centimeter. Now we have first part is covered, radius of its base and its volume. Second part is volume of cylinder is pi r square h, 3.14 r into height. Now multiply 20, then 7, 15 into 9. Now after multiplying these values, the volume equal to 0, 9, 7, 63, now 9, 5, 45, 6, 51, then 9, 1, 9, 5, 14 point. Now it will be centimeter cube. Now this is the volume of cylinder. Now in our next session, we will do different questions based on different shape, which is cone. Thank you.